Hi guys. Viterra. Case solution and analysis. As Mayer Schmidt's tenure as CEO of the Canadian-based agribusiness Viterra wound down before its sale to the Swiss-based commodity business Glencore, he reflected on his tenure, which had found the business growth from a Canadian-centered agricultural cooperative to a global agribusiness with businesses around the world, including substantial businesses in Australia. He wondered, what would the future hold for agriculture? Thanks for watching this video.